That's nice. That's,
yeah.
Yes. Yeah. So, what we're going to do, we're going to open our Murakocha. So, that's our eighth chakra, just above our head. And we're going to bring it up, put our hands in there, and then we'll spread it, bring it down and around us, or have like a cocoon around us, a sacred space. And then we'll do it over the class, and we'll do a kind of cool thing as well for those who've been at home. We'll watch it a bit later. And then we'll work with a death arrow or a fire stick, and then we'll get into the guided meditation from there. Okay, just sitting comfortably there. Just going into your breath. And it's good. Bring your hands to your heart chakra. And then just bring your hands up into this eighth chakra, this eighth energy field. Turning your hands out and then spreading this all around you like a cocoon of light. All around you now, this sacred space. Now bring your hands together again in front of your chest, and we're going to bring it up over the class. Now and those watching the future. Just bringing it up and out and over everyone here, just increasing this, this sacred space, this peacefulness, calmness, tranquility. Just taking a moment to bathe in this sacred space, this connection that brings us closer to spirit. Amplified by surrounding ourselves with this eighth energy center. It's like a golden orb, like the sun in the morning, surrounding ourselves. That's good. And then when you're ready, take your death arrow, your fire stick there, just hold it in your hands. And then any, think about any negative thoughts or feelings or emotions you want to blow into the stick. It can be as intense or as gentle as you like. And I think up to about six or seven different ones at one time. Think of that thought clearly, then blow it into the stick to be released. Time, just when you're ready, there's no rush, put it to the fire. And just allow all those thoughts, feelings, and emotions to be released. Those challenges that you've ticked off. Careful not to singe your fingers. When it gets close, you can just point it up so it back burns. Allow and wait for that last release. sensation as you're breathing through your nose. Be aware of the sensation as you breathe out through your nose or your mouth. Be aware of the feeling when your tummy expands as you breathe in. There's a contraction. Luxury of abandoning time. This luxury of abandoning time when you meditate. There's now we can breathe in just a little bit deeper without being forced. In your own time, when you breathe out, just a little bit further. Visualize, imagine this relaxation coming down from the top of your head. Top of your head down to your forehead, down to your eyes, nose, cheeks, around your mouth and jaw and chin. Relaxation coming to your neck and then into your shoulders. Feel your shoulders just letting go. Bring this relaxation down your arms, your shoulders down to your elbows. Elbows into your wrists, hands, at the ends of your fingers. Relaxation to come down the front of your body and chest down into your abdomen and then down your back, upper back, middle back, lower back, relaxed. This relaxation now is down into your waist. Allow that now come down your legs. Your thighs, front of your thighs, back of your thighs, down to your knees. Knees into your ankles. Ankles into your feet. At the end of your toes, just relaxation. Down through the body and out. Repeat that 3 or 4 times and then go forwards and then see how it goes from there. I'll introduce the drum and then just allow those vibrations to go in and through your body. Healing, like sleep is healing, meditation is healing, vibrations are the drum. Now, when you're ready, breathing in for 2. One, two, hold. One, count of four, breathing in, two, three, four, palm. Out. Hold. And again. Last one. In. Hold. Bring your breathing back to your normal breathing pattern. Being aware of the breath going in and through your body, allowing the vibration of the drum. Work with you. Your own internal healing at the speed and the pace that's right for you. Today we're working on an awareness, a mindfulness of people just like you. Just sitting there now with your shoulders just softened and your spine just acknowledging the similarities between ourselves and others. Today we will practice acknowledging the similarities that we have, that we are so aware of. Often we focus on differences, but realizing that even a person who seems very different from us is in a fundamental way, just like us, can become the basis of real connection. This can include people we don't know very well, people with whom we're in conflict, or even people that we see as an enemy. It's possible to develop a sense of compassion and understanding, by coming to feel our shared sense of experience as human beings. This practice, called Just Like Me, Just Like Me, can help overcome that sense of difference and distrust by opening channels of compassion. Allowing yourself to take a deep breath in and a long breath out. briefly scan your body, see your body noticing any sensations or emotions. Scanning your body there now. Inviting a sense of spaciousness and acceptance for whatever you're experiencing right now. Now, bring someone to mind that you don't know very well, or who might seem different or distant from you, or even someone that you are in a minor conflict with. And as you bring this person to mind, notice if you experience any shift in sensations in your body. Holding this person in mind as if they were in front of you. Say to yourself, this person has a body and a mind just like me. This person has feelings, emotions and thoughts just like me. This person has, at some point in his or her life, has been sad, disappointed, angry, hurt, or confused, just like me. This person has, in his or her life, has experienced physical and emotional pain and suffering. Moments of peace, joy, and happiness, just like me. This person wishes to have fulfilling relationships, just like me. This person wishes to be healthy and loved, just like me. Now take a moment to sense how you are feeling as you hold this person in your awareness. What do you experience? Think of someone whom you'll meet today, or think of the next person you expect to see today. Take a moment of silence and consider how that person is just like you. Saying to yourself, this person wants to be loved just like me. Or, this person wants to do good. relaxing there now, being aware of the body, your sensations. I'd like you to picture, visualize, imagine now, as you giving back not only to yourself, but all the way out to Mother Earth, to Pachamama, to Gaia, all the way in between. If you feel you need to change position, please do it. I like your picture, visualize, imagine this light coming out from the top of your head, top of your head, and coming around you like a cocoon of light. The color, any color of the rainbow, be it a bright color or pastel color. This light is full of peace, love, light, healing, and protection. Bring that out and around you now. Now allowing it to expand out like sound waves moving out from the source. Spreading this out into the room, the space of your room. With this color going out, this peace, love, light, healing, and protection. Now allow that light to go out even further to the whole building or area that you're in. There's peace, love, light, healing, and now out, moving further, spreading further to your village, all around your village, or your town, or your city. And now out into your nation, your country, this peace, this love, this light, this healing, goes all around Pachamama, all around Gaia, all around Mother Earth. There's peace, love, light, healing, and protection from you, from the top of your head, giving out. And as you're doing that, then now, I'd like you to send extra energy to the areas of conflict around the world today. Those areas that we know about and hear about, all those places we don't hear about. There's peace, love, light, healing, and protection. And then around from Pachamama, around from Mother Earth, take us out now, out into the universe. Out as far as it'll go. Comfortable with this. Comfortable with this now. Now is your key relaxation word. Now is your I'm in control word. N-O-W, now. You can see it in your mind, you can feel it in your mind. N-O-W now, your key relaxation. Every time I say now, allows you to go to deeper levels of relaxation. More and more. Let it go. You know there's an inside or outside noises or sounds that you hear. Allow you to go to these deeper levels of relaxation. your own inner healing, believing that who and what you really are, that you are in control of your life, now and forever. Forever is for a long, long time. Relax. Relaxed. Be aware of your breathing. Think of your intentions. Intentions for practicing meditation. Intentions for the rest of the day. Intentions for the days and weeks ahead. easily tune to your full awareness once again. To every muscle, nerve, and fibre in your body be loose, limp, and relaxed within one bend. Three from head. Sitting there, we would be lying there, we can fold up our coaching and fold in the blankets. Start with the class and just stretch out in front and bring all that back up to your 8th energy center above your head. You practice this and start to feel this tingling sensation of the energy that's there. And then only what is in your eyes could bring it down through your body. Extra for Pachamama for Mother Earth, very much needed healing. And then we can wrap up our own fold of our own world culture. And just bring him up to this golden orb of light, this energy is our being. Again, only what's for our highest good. This time bring it down into our bodily chakra.